I'm recording. I gotta stop doing that. What is good, people? It's your boy, aka Nevex Player, or Nevex Player. I don't know which one to call myself. Back here again with another Japanese Dokkan battle video. And today we're gonna be doing a showcase. A showcase. A new LR, Majin Vegeta. You guys are probably like, what? You pulled him? Oh my god, you got pulled him? And I'm like, no. I pulled something similar to Majin Vegeta, but like not him. So yeah, if this is your first time coming across my channel, then make sure to hit that subscribe button and the like button. It means a lot. And yeah, let's jump right into this video. But this video is not gonna be normal. Yeah, this video is not gonna be normal. oh, bro. So yeah, the new Kibu, Intelligence Kibu is coming out. The Intelligence Neo God Lead. Super stoked about that, but that's not what we're here for. Well, yeah, kind of, but that's not what we're here for. If I can find, so we're going to get Super Saiyan 4 Goku, 50 stamina, Super 2 difficulty, and let's see if we can find that guy again. Oh, yep, there he is. LR Majin Vegeta. LR Super Saiyan 2 Majin Vegeta? I don't know. That's what I like to call him. Sam, what am I doing? Why am I going down? Oh, there's another LR Majin Vegeta. Oh! Oh, wow. I found two. That's funny, though. That's funny. Alright, we're gonna be rocking our Mono AGL squad. Actually, we're gonna take our Kid Buu. Damn it, I wanted to put an LR freaking. I don't know, we're just gonna take you, yeah, I guess. Alright, this is the model, this is the team we're running. No items. Actually, you know what? Honestly, yeah, I'm actually gonna take items. So I'm just gonna take the Sensu Bean. Like the little damage thing where I can boost his damage. So yeah, we're gonna get that. Let's take you. And I don't know what else to take. Bulma? Let's take the Bulma for 20%. So yeah, guys, this is gonna be one, probably like a 20, like 15 minute video, depends on how long. Oh, I got him first turn. Wow, this is gonna be easy. Insta kill. Alright, so let's go for the key path. Actually, I don't even think I need key. I really don't think I need key. But just for, I'm gonna go get key for the Super Saiyan 3 Agility Goku, because, you know, the only key person he really has is Super Saiyan God Goku over in a Flash Link. That's all you literally have. Aw, oh, crap, I messed up on that one. Oh, well, it is what it is. Goku. Turn that Super Saiyan 3 for me. Alright, so, for most of you guys who have never done this fight, or who are new to Japan, the Japanese version of Dokkan Battle. Oh my god, he's so beautiful. Oh my god, look at him. Bruh, he's just so good. Wait, quick question, does LR Majin Vegeta have... Does he have Fierce Battle? No, he got the Rebirth Link. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that really does suck. I can't get enough key. So, we're gonna put Vegeta here so we can get the counters. And apparently I can't get a super Majin Vegeta. Oh, that sucks. It will suck. Oh, well. It is what it is. Can't complain because I got a shitty turn. Shitty first turn, actually. Let's see if we can get counters. I got a critical counter.
regular counter. Additional Vegeta. Alright, Super Vegeta got an additional super attack. Alright, nice, that's nice. Hopefully Majin Vegeta can get us additional super attack. Alright, another counter. Additional? You may want to. Oh, he didn't get additional. That's my phone like blowing up right now. Like all I can literally hear is like these notifications going outside. I'm like, oh. Yeah. Let's keep going to fuse that key. Let's do that. Let's give God Goku that key. Please, super. Thank you, Goku. 108 damage, wow. 10 damage. 89. Wow. Well, you are the best tank in the game. The best agility tank in the game. How do you take 6,000? What the heck? Bro, Goku, you're supposed to be doing like, I don't know, 200k. 100k? What's happening right now? Oh, we got LR Majin Vegeta back. I still can't get a damn super. Bruh. Well, at least Gohan can get a super. That's all that matters, right? Right. No, not really. Alright. Counter. Almost a critical counter. But can we get a critical hit? Critical? No crit. Alright, that's fine. Can we get additional? No? Dang. Why you gotta do me like that, Vegeta? Why? Alright, Goku's dead. He would've been dead, like, literally first turn, but no, I didn't get Ki Rage Vegeta. Basically, it really suck. I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, so how about we do this? Because Golden Freezer gives Goku a boost. And then that's a super attack for Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Alright, Goku, how much you gonna hang for? 233k. Alright, not bad. It would open a bar or a quarter of his health. It's alright. Well, my game like lagged out there. $159k, bro, what are you doing with your life? Also, now I want to give me a super attack with Majin Vegeta. Screw you! Like, screw this. Alright, we got a super attack with Majin Vegeta. Let's just make sure we try to finish him off first turn, actually. So let's give this Bulma item, the announcer, and then the Android 18 item. We can say that backwards. But it's okay, okay. Is your dog up to this key? Do not. You did it anyways. 23,000. Wow. Come on, Goku, hit harder than that. Come on, Goku, hit harder. My Vegeta was hitting for like 200k on a normal additional attack, but the Super Saiyan 3 Goku is like, is hitting for like 100,000. Oh, look at Vegeta. Whoa! Did y'all see that? I think that was like, Maximum Flasher. I think that was his move. I don't know. The Final Impact. But God Goku just finished up, the Grade 8 form, or stage. Let's move right on to Super Saiyan 4. Hi, Goku. How's it going?
You wanna fight me? You into 10 health bars, right? Wanna fight me with your 7 health bars? Alright, this is why we bought the health item, cause I do not wanna die. That would actually, ooh girl, hold up. If I did this right, let's see if it's like that. Yeah, cool. Ooh, girl, that's gonna hurt. Goku, do not super your son. Okay. $200k. All with the additional. What if you hope you can tank back there? Tank. Let's see. He tanked 5 times there. Ooh, girl. Yeah, about that. Ooh, that's his ultimate. That's his ultimate attack. Let's finish this one turn. Let's go. One turn kill. You know what? I want you guys to pause the video. Go in the comment section. Type in how much damage Majin Vegeta is going to do with the super attack. And yeah, ooh, game key. Oh man. Can I like double the bomb items? Okay. Go in the comment section below. Type how much damage he's gonna do. Then come back. If you're right, then you're right. And if you're wrong, then you know, change your answer, I guess. Oh, okay. Ooh. Is this a one shot? Yeah, look at that. Ooh! With the additional attack! Oh! Like your 3 health bars. It didn't kill him. Did like 770 something thousand. Like 700k. There you go. Now you're here for like 200k. What type of crap is that? Oh, do not. Don't. Goku, do not super Vegeta, please. Please don't do it. For the love of God. Okay, cool. Damn. Okay. So let's actually not try to get a super attack so we can delay the next turn. Let's delay until the next turn so that Majin Vegeta can finish this up. The last bar. I have never. This Super Saiyan 4 Goku has never stood me all this round. I wanna know why. Yo, he hasn't super attacked me yet. What the hell? That's actually very strange. Majin Vegeta. Majin Vegeta. Majin Vegeta. Okay, that was weird. Let's pop that Bulma item real quick. Oh, for the love of God, Goku, do not kill him. Whatever you do, don't kill him. That ultra? No, that's like 3 key away. Damn. Please super attack me once. Super attack me once. Oh my God, are you not gonna do it? Goku lost his passive anyways, so it's alright. Yeah, 83k. Alright, final impact! 620,000. I guess I'm saying for Goku. Oh man. That had to hurt. That really had to hurt. Ooh. Mars Vegeta, I wish I could pull you bad. I wish I could. Riku is doing a live stream. Don't even give us a hell. Oh crap, I don't know. That's 15 minutes long. Perfect. That's how just how I want to end it. Alright guys, my name is Tyler, aka Nebby Explorer, signing off into the next video with you guys. And yeah, I didn't really get to showcase Majin Vegeta that much, but hey, at least I got to showcase him. So I'll see you guys in the next global or Japanese Dokkan battle video. I don't know. See ya.